Hello all you awesome people out there, my name is Akira and welcome back to this Let's Play of The Forest. And I don't enjoy this thoroughly because we are in the middle of the night right now. I actually wanted to sleep to make it daytime, and they have changed up a little how sleep works in this game, so you can't sleep two times in a row. And I haven't collected any water. So now we're just waiting for it to be daytime. I don't enjoy this because I can't see shit. Can I make a torch? I think. God dang it. Inventory. This one, and do I have some fluff? What is this gonna combine to? Speed, what? Burning upgrade. Blue upgrade stick. Okay, no idea what I can use this for. Maybe I can destroy my fireplace. Oops. Welp. That was stupid. Okay, now I'm screwed. Okay, so I can't see anything at all. I really wanted to make an. Can I turn this on? What the fuck? What was that? Oh, that's a rodent. I can't carry any more rocks. I can't pick that thing up again. So what I want to do in this episode, when it gets light out here, I want to build an... I will try to see if I can build a treehouse. Instead of what I have right now. Oh god, I don't like all the sounds. So I think I will wait around here until it gets day, and then we can continue. So hopefully we'll get day soon. Okay, so nothing happened this night, and I'm, oh god, I thought there was something there. So the sun is on the way up right now, so I'll just see what is that, a crow. Oh god, I hate all the sound in this game. So my objective is to still try to get to the sea first off, and then maybe build a treehouse. So, but I think I know this area a little, so I think the sea is over that way. So that will be, I think. So I'll try to get over there to begin with. And now that it is light outside, I can actually see what I'm doing. And for some reason, I have a torch, but I can't figure out how to put fire on it. The only thing I did was actually I killed my fire over there with it. So, but also, I'm thinking of making a bigger bonfire next time. There's nothing I can pick up. So, that is not the greatest weapon, so I will change back to my axe. And then pick up some sticks on the way and stuff that I find. Because I really don't have that much sticks on me either, so. But at least it doesn't seem to be that long way to go to get over here. So. Why do I feel. Oh god, I don't like when I see tents. And please don't say that I'm running in circles either. Oh, what was that? I can't see what color these things are. I don't want to eat things I can't see. But at least we haven't met any of the cannibals things in this game. What's that? What's that for things? What is this whole area? This looks like something you set up to fish or something. I don't really like this area here at all. That is an interesting thing. Why can't I get in here? Okay. So what is in that? God, I don't like these sounds at all. What? Oh fuck. Why is there a half inhuman and why did I hit it? Oh god, they have been here. I just take what I can use, please. So they were trying to build something to protect themselves here. It seems that way, at least, but they got overrun. Nothing I can really use either. I want a new turtle shell. How many hits can you take? There we go. And I take this. And I take what else I can use. I have a turtle head now. That I can hit with. That is stupid. I want to equip this one again. And continue my way to... What the hell is that? Oh, that's one more of those buildings. It just looked wrong from the side. So, I really hope... But again, they have changed a lot in this game, so again, I'm not sure where everything is. Oh, a rabbit. Can I... Oh, fuck! Are you dead? Why would it even want to carry you? Can I destroy you? I have no idea where the other one went. Oh god. Ow, ow. Oh crap there, agile. I see you there. Oh god. Okay, you're dead. And I just want to chop your head off just to be sure. There we go. I have no idea where the last one went. But I got turned around. Oh god, there's the mirror. The ocean! Okay, so I think... I don't like that it was so close to me though. But I think I will make... See if I can build a treehouse over here. Just because I feel like that's the best line of defense. If you are high up and still close to... something useful here, so... And again, there's a lot of forest around, so... That should be useful for me. But first off, I want to eat... this one. They're not good going. Actually, I think I will go and wash me off because I think I'm covered in blood. And I hope they don't saw that I went down here. Because that can be a problem. There we go. Okay, so... Oh, not inventory. Blueprints. Let's see. I want to build... Not fire. Shelters. Storage facility. Storage. Custom buildings. Where is it? Treehouse. There we go. I think I'll take this one in the beginning. Alpine treehouse. It's a bit expensive, but I think I may be able to do it. I should take the easy one to a start. I can always build a better one later. So if I take and place this one not too far away from there. Okay, I just have to find a big tree to do it in. There we go. There, I will take it like that. Okay, I need some logs, but at least there's a lot of tree here, so just as long as... Okay, I wasn't expecting not that. So I will camp up here. And this will be my home base now. Still a lot more to go. Okay, I don't like you running around here. But again, I'm really enjoying that there actually are so many animals. Last time I played it, there was... the turtles were there. And then there were a little fish in the sea. And I think deers was just implemented. Just as I started playing... before I stopped playing it. Because I was missing some updates. And some more logs. I just have to make sure that I don't take everything around here. So... But yeah, that's also a thing. Since it's such a long time since I played it, I don't know everything there is in this game anymore. Because I know there's a lot. So, if you have played this game or know something I don't, because I'm pretty sure some of you maybe do, please tell me in the comments down below and tell me what to see if I can figure out in this game what things to do besides building stuff. Where's that? Because building stuff is kind of an easy task. Where the hell did the rest of them go? I mean, I try not to take everything in the area because I know I can build bridges and stuff to other trees and stuff like that. Where the hell did the other locks go? Oh, can I build water catcher. Close to my treehouse, please. There we go. Because then I can get some drinking water from that. Food should be easy enough if I now that I'm close to the sea, because I can catch fish and stuff when I figure out how to make a fishing rod or a spear or something. And also, if I can catch a bird or get some feathers from some birds, I will also be able to make some arrows for the bow I made last time. Okay, the lux is here. And one more there. And then two more there, just have to remember them. And my old shelter is over there. Then if I go for a walk, I can always come back to the old shelter also. But I really hope that is how this water collector works. It also seems that it collects a little water, so I may be doing something right. So where were the other two logs down here? And there, but for now my plan is to build this shelter here, and then we have our base of operation down here by the sea. Why is that bad? What was that? How much does it actually collect? Not that much. See? That was not part of my plan. Oops. Build? I want my tree house back. R. Yes, wrong E. Oh god, why did it do that? God dang it, now I need rope and stuff. So I could deconstruct my things. Apparently. God dang it. Okay, at least I have the rope now. But holy crap, that was stupid of me. I can't even find the rope from before. I don't know if I lose material if I do things like that. What is that for a sound? Oh, it's you! I want the things you have. And again, I want to have this on me. Oh, I can't carry that thing. Well, now I'm covered in blood instead. That is also nice. So, how many logs do I still need? A lot, I think. Oh god, that's just gonna take some time. So, I will be back when I have completed this building here. Sambo! Oh god. Oh god, don't tell me I died. Oh god, what is happening? What is happening? What are you doing to me? I was so close to getting finished. Maybe they were not that impressed by me when I killed their friends. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Where am I? L new slider. Oh fuck. How do I get down from here? And how do my flame burn that way? Ow. Okay, where am I? Okay, I still have all my inventory stuff, so that's good. Oh god, I have to find Alfred. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Do I have I have this one. Oh, that's how it works. Can I have... Nope. I can't have the torch and the axe at the same time, so... This is my primary light right now. Oh god, where am I? What are you doing? What was it that I picked up? I can check that later. Right now, I really want to find a way out of here. Okay, this is a map. I didn't even know that was a thing. I don't like this place at all. Okay. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Lights. Where am I? I have no clue. I feel this is where it came from. You can hear a lot of water. Oh, there's actually something here. Why is it going down? Maybe that's the only way I can get up. I hope. Okay, at least I'm not dead yet. What is that? That's something I could do anything to, it seems. Nope. We'll just keep following the rope then. I don't like this. Oh god. I think I died. I couldn't find an exit here. Yep. Cover yourself in mud and hide from enemies. Yeah, that doesn't help it right now. God dang it. Okay, okay, my plan is right now to build the shelter I wanted to build by the sea first. And when I have done that, I will be back in the next episode. So, I hope you enjoyed this one. You can give it a thumb up if you did. You can hit me on my Facebook, Twitter, or write a comment down below. You can subscribe for more awesome videos, and I hope you all will have an awesome day. And also, tell me if there's something you want me to see me do. So until next time, farewell. The wise recruiter doctor. New cards. Dirty science. Okay. I am doctor. Alchemist. Poison. I actually can't remember the name of any of the creatures. I know that there's a rhino, there's a short. There's a swordfish. Then there are